I don't want to like lose you or anything. I just like felt there was a lot of pressure to say like yes. I just liked it the way it was. And then like I didn't want to lose you, because if I told you like I don't want to be engaged, like I was scared that you would be like, well, bye.
You should have just done it. You should have just been like, no, I don't want
to
be.
No, but before that, I was trying to give you hints to the fact that I didn't want to get married.
What kind of hints?
I would say I don't want to get married, and then you were just like, would change the subject and then talk about freaking ring sizes. And I was just like, I don't know what to freaking do.
You should have said, I'm not ready. Easy as that. Easy as that.
It's a tough situation to be in.
Yeah, now we're in this situation though, which is like, to me, this is even worse.
I 100% like want to be in this one. And like, I just didn't want to lose you in any way. And that's why I was freaking like, that was like, it was breaking my heart even thinking about losing you.
I mean, you weren't gonna lose me, ever.
I had so much stress and so much stuff going on in my head and in my heart for so long that now it's just like, okay, I'm relieved. Now we can figure out the next step. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Mm-hmm. I love you too.
You're not gonna dump me?
I mean, I'm still thinking about it. Just kidding.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.